I wonder if the Draugr are as gullible as they were when I was a girl.